Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu states that Abu Talha radiyallahu anhu dispatched me to Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Then hadith goes like the previous one. However, it aids, he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam collected the leftover food and invoked blessing on it, and the food became as much as it was before. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "Take this food." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5286.